going?
Yeah, not too bad, mate.
What's your take on this metal detecting lark then?
Well, we was just saying that. Yeah, 25 years ago, you go out there and pick up.
Like 23 Roman in one day,
yeah.
Three hammered, and that was like a normal day. Nowadays, it's sort of, well, you get
one hammered, one hammered, you cut the road.
You might get one hammered.
It's good that there's so many people involved in it now, like, especially.
Yeah, it's more popular than ever, yeah. I suppose, is it?
Yeah, still a few wankers, though.
I often think, oh, I'd love to have been on a farm like 20 years ago, just imagine what sort of stuff was in there.